if a student wants to prepare for maths optional after class 12th itself, so what should be his strategy?
See, Visakha, whenever it comes to maths optional, it is technical kind of subject.
Right,
technicalities are there.
Absolutely.
And it requires high times and lot of concentration, interest, everything, and keeping aside the things ki anybody has interest in the maths, but the syllabus till 12th background, and after that, because UPSC include the syllabus of graduation level, if somebody do not have academics in graduation, mathematics in their graduation, then it is advised that you should devote your 2 to 3 years. You have to devote for maths optional. And if you do have that much of time, then anybody can choose maths optional. But if you don't have that much of time, then it is not very ideal to select maths optional. But rare things happen, exceptions are everywhere, and interest is the key in choosing the optional. If you do have interest, then courage is the thing. You can accept the optional and you can do with dedication anything, but ideal, that is not the ideal strategy. First you have to select the topics ki I am familiar with these and these topic, and first always try to sink in ki whether I am able to do or not. So start with the 2-3 units which are comparatively easier in mathematics optional. Try to do ordinary differential equation, then you can try with linear algebra.